There we go.
Okay. So, this is Castlevania Lament of Innocence. For all the Castlevanias in chronological order. And we are going to approach the endgame. We have found all 5 orbs necessary to break the seal to go find Walter, the vampire who owns this castle in the Forest of Eternal Night. There's those 5 orbs. We've cleared out these castle areas, and now we approach him.
Okay.
Story time.
Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you. I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Sarah! Why? Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
What?
That whip is Rinaldo's, is it?
It can't be. My attack doesn't work.
I see. It's just as that knight said. Very well. You've made it this far. I'll return her as a reward. Throne room on the highest floor. I look forward to you making it there alive.
This way! Sarah! What's the matter?
What's all this racket?
Rinaldo! Sarah suddenly...
Oh no. You go on inside.
But...
There's nothing you can do. Wait quietly inside.
All right. Please. Take care of Sarah. How is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house, it responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it. So I'll tell you plainly. That girl has been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth.
Please, tell me you're lying.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. But as time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity. Like my daughter.
Is there anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Tell me, is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought then. It didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me, I'll do anything!
Then let me ask you this. Kill that girl.
What are you saying?
If you make the whip complete, you can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you. And one that you can trust.
I abandoned everything in order to save Sarah. I could never do such a thing.
She's not human. It's a difficult thing to do. I'm not surprised.
Is she really? Is Sarah really?
There's no doubt about it. I confirmed the bite mark. The fact that the barrier responded is proof above all else.
Sarah!
Did she overhear us just now?
Sarah!
Please, stay away!
Sarah, calm down. Did you hear us talking? It's okay. Please, trust me. I will save you. I will. You'll see.
I appreciate how you feel, but I have no time left.
No time?
I can feel it. My heartbeat is weakening. And my blood is growing cold. I can feel myself changing into something inhuman. If my soul can save others, then I won't die in vain. I do not want anyone else to suffer my fate.
Why?
Please, if you still love me, please grant me my final wish.
I cannot.
You dishonor yourself, Leon. How do you think Sarah feels?
I know, Rinaldo. I do know, but...
Leon, all that is needed now is your resolve.
Leon, I will be with you.
Decided. You must enter into a blood covenant with Sarah's soul. Focus your spirit on Sarah. All becomes one in infinity. The tainted soul joins his undesired and cursed soul. His blood accepts your hatred for the power to slay your kind. Now, use the whip against Sarah!
I swear to you,
No more will suffer your fate!
That was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. Was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.
Yep. I think Luna may have bumped the mouse and knocked the thing out of center on a recording slightly.
Da-da! Everything okay?
Very slightly shifted over.
In addition to our alchemical whips of flame, lightning, and ice, we now have the vampire killer! And Ronaldo's fine with all
this. Welcome back. What would you like today?
Yeah, that scene Anything was supposed else? To be all tragic and sad, but...
It must be tough, but hang in there.
Just an extended pause on him. Standing there. Yeah, it was clearly supposed to be very tragic and emotional, and it just kind of fell flat.
It was very soap opera.
Yeah. This game has been too goofy?
Mm-hmm.
To be taken seriously. So.
Well. With that out of the way, we can now charge forward for real. Towards Walter's throne. With our new empowered whip. Welcome to the Pagoda of the Misty Moon.
Now, is the whip actually stronger than the others?
Yes, it is. It is now more powerful than any of the alchemical whips. We are also in a room which contains all of the sub-weapons. So this will be a good place to try things out. If we so decide.
Lasers!
Thank you. didn't break the game this time, huh?
Clearly, we have weakened power with proper emulation. It's not one of your moves.
Yeah, notice he doesn't have a weapon. He's just punching.
Is that a thing that you can do at all?
Nope.
Can't unequip Giddy just completely.
Doppelganger
dead. A bit anticlimactic.
Kind of, yeah. But it gives me an HP max. Skeletons.
Can't eat two things at once, that's cheating.
Actually a bit.
Just a bit.
More platforming. I'm fine.
Can you not jump forward over them?
I could, but if I land on those boxes, they crumble.
Ah. You are going west, which is good.
Death Ripper. Just like a flea man, but worse.
It's gonna rip all of your death. You know how hard it is to patch death up?
One of these skeletons is real.
But they can all take damage.
Or can they?
They can all appear to take damage.
Do you know which one's the real one?
The one with a reflection in the floor?
That's the one.
If some wizard ever figured out how to just make an illusion that was also reflected in surfaces, that would just...
just ruin everything.
Yeah.
More MP means more health.
More hearts means more hurt.
Yay.
This place just kind of seems empty.
Mm-hmm. But now we're on the second floor. And best song in the game, The Lament of Innocence.
Stabbing you.
Yep. Properly the wrong way.
This is actually the right way, but it's a good thing. Unlike those times where the right way is a bad thing.
Full of a gap. course, all of these enemies drop very rare items and things.
Well, naturally.
Excellent. Cursed!
What's cursed do?
I think you occasionally stop attacking.
Okay. I assumed it would be can't attack at all, but I clearly saw you attacking me. Curse, I was confused.
Around yet. This is the door to the sanctuary. Remember this puzzle?
It's not much of a puzzle. It's just kind of platforms and darkness. Center, or is that just a depressed stone tile area?
This is gonna happen a lot.
So Leon, devastated by his lover's death, plummets into a pit repeatedly.
Platforming, am I right?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Okay.
Hey.
This gets us
a prize.
Yes.
Now you still need to do the thing to actually go to the next place.
Yeah, there's a secret exit to this dark room. I can't quite remember where it is.
Well, from the beginning, if you do the jump across directly, that gets you to...
I land on this platform.
No, it's a different one. Okay, because when you jump straight across, the lights didn't show.
Yeah, the lights is a jerk. there's a platform further back. Yes, yes, there is.
Yeah, I'm just thinking and imagining if every time Leon plummets down here, Walter just shows up and puts him back.
Play the game right. Unlock jewel.
Unlocks the prison that has been sealed for eternity. Are we sure we want to unlock that?
I am.
If it's been sealed for eternity.
Yep.
And I mean, whatever's imprisoned there is probably bad news.
Definitely.
His corpse?
I guess so.
Or does he just call all of these particular skeletons Spartacus because he's a jerk?
Oh no. So many Death Reapers.
Death Reapers. I thought you said Rippers the first time.
I might have.
They're gonna reap all of your death. You worked so hard planting it, and they're just gonna take it away.
Having completed this side of the yes, we're heading back.
But not before pointlessly fighting some more stuff.
Yes. Death Reaper. No, get them before their death is
ready. Yes.
Okay.
course, you're running all of the way back. It's not safe.
Yes.
Using tickets.
Correct. Because there's so many platforming challenges to fail here. We gotta see if there's any failure prizes.
A little bit to realize.
There it
here
is.
There is.
Super good. Let's bring the dress. So, there's one place from the map room that we didn't go. You might not have noticed it at first. So first we're gonna save.
Well, of course. Wouldn't want to lose all that non-progress we made.
There's a lot of story progress that was made. Almost the entire story happened. But, if you go back to this chamber with the map room, just say map room, it's more like a hub, you'll notice that there is an exit here. You know, off camera. So, let's go.
Okay, I forgot what areas we went to when we first came in here and cleared out the prelude area. Okay, that's some growling.
I'm sure it's fine. Yeah, well, this is the bottom. Oh, hi, potion. Oh, and a save room. How quaint.
So I couldn't help but notice that the entire room was covered in blood.
I mean, is that any worse than any of the other places we've been?
Most of the other places were clean!
Until I got there.
And then they cleaned themselves!
Well, there's this mysterious blue door here. So let's see what happens.
Prison of Eternal Torture. So you're going to release whatever is being eternally tormented here and murder it.
Yeah, probably.
Just because.
Yep.
Dripping giant maggots.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
is the secret boss. Because all JRPGs have to happen. And this is an RPG after all.
Yes.
Also being careful to get rid of these magnets who cause curse. I'm also dripping blood. More spewing than dripping.
By its own blood.
Yeah, it's blood that causes poison. Nope, well, it's falling apart now.
Succubus.
She was in the air.
My point stands.
Disgusting fight, and we fought a brain parasite in the first episode. Well, now that its ribs have fallen apart.
This would be a lot more interesting if the camera actually showed the boss. You know, the entire boss, rather than just its lower half.
Now we can fight its chest.
Okay. Now it makes sense.
Yeah.
Actually, it's already missing one arm, so you only have to deal with the left arm.
Yep.
Dealing with the left arm still seems to be a problem.
Yep.
You like no time to respond, but when it's just hovering in the middle, it gives you all the freaking time in the world there. Frogs. Does it knock you back?
I think so. Got your arm!
Yeah. attacks in this place. Console speed.
The reason for doing all of this.
Orb?
The black orb. And now we're just kind of sitting here in his death chamber. So, what have we learned today?
That murdering prisoners is fun and rewarding?
Sure, let's go with that. So, now that we have all of the orbs, we're going to have a little time where we show off all the different attacks that we can do with our sub-weapons.
Yay!
This might take a while. Okay. Also, I used a lot of potions, so.
Yeah, you're fine.
Well, I'll have to get some money.
You have money!
Not enough.
Oh yeah, I guess you did just buy that armor.
Yeah, and I gotta get all these supreme potions back. That's a lot of money worth of health I used. And I used a bunch of potions, I hope you're happy.
I am.
Because I didn't have to do that fight over again.
utilizing your resources to do a thing.
I told you I was saving them for a reason.
Well, good.
But it turns out that's not the only reason for saving them. There are other bosses ahead. But first, let's go to the Pagoda of the Misty Moon and show off some of our cool new attacks. So, we have Axe currently. And we have, well, let's do... We could just say...
Just like...
Regular Axe.
Throw some axes.
Throw some axes. Blue Axe. The Spinning Edge. Big Axe. Green Axe is High Speed Edge. Yellow is Spirit Ripper. These will chase down enemies. Pink is Axe Tornado. Is that red?
That was purple.
Red is Spiral Axe. White is Axe Trap. Black is Rabid Slash. Fucking go Kung Fu on them. So let's go in here and get our next knife. Ah, good old knife. Nothing beats knife. So, regular ass knife.
Oh, knife.
Blue knife is needle claw.
It's like big knife.
Pink knife, magic missile. Seeks out enemies. Red knife, triple dagger. Green knife, force cannon. Yellow knife, astral knife.
Yeah, so far, matching the pattern.
White knife, spread gun.
Huh.
Black knife, blade serpent.
Huh.
I'm gonna put on that accessory. Holy water! Test drink in the antechamber. Regular holy water.
Just kind of pour it out.
Blue holy water. Energy geyser.
Energy gazer.
Beats. Purple. Cross blazer. Red. Roaring flame. Green, flame sparks. Yellow, holy symbol.
So yeah, that flame sparks, we saw the doppelganger doing that a bunch.
Yes, we did. White holy water is aqua disc. And black holy water
what did
is...
What did that even do?
I don't know. Black holy water is energy wave. I'm out of hearts. Okay. So we've seen axe, we've seen knife, we've seen holy water. That's the holy water. Let's see crystal. So, regular crystal.
Drop a crystal there. It's a little landmine.
Yep. Blue crystal is called Hail Crystal. Purple crystal is Shatter Plane. Red crystal is Mash Crystal. Bigger one. green crystal is Drain Stone, which I think heals you if it hits the enemy. Yellow crystal is Satellite. They follow you around. White crystal is Judgment. And black crystal is Vanish Storm. Do you think it attacks things? Probably. Probably does some kind of kung fu thing. Black is kung fu, really.
Yeah, that seems to be a consistent. Black is martial arts stuff, including weird dragons.
Blade Serpent. So, cross. Bang. Gives you a little second. Blue cross is Divine Cross. Sort of a satellite. Kind of a shield thing. Pink is Michael's Sword. This is just kind of cool looking. Red is Double Cross. It's not actually Double Cross. Just twice as many crosses.
Two and a half.
Green Cross. Holy Light. Yellow cross is Grand Cross. White is Agena, just fucking force lightning people. And black is called Six Saints.
So yeah, the first five, we've definitely got a consistent pattern. Blue is big, red is many, purple is Blast, green is Forward, and yellow is Orbit.
Mm-hmm.
White seems to just kind of... I don't really have a consistent read on white.
Mm-hmm.
And black is mostly, like, martial arts stuff, kind of.
I think white is supposed to be holy, and black is supposed to be dark.
So I guess dark cross is laser beams?
Yeah. So, thank you all for watching. It was a little secret boss fight and demonstration of all of my power! Sorry. Next time, we're gonna beat the game. Woo! See you then.